Oh boy. It's not the best first hand. So one thing that is good about having a hero skin is it does get in your opponent's head. It makes it seem like you've been playing this class a lot. Get the little ones. There we go. I do mind, actually. Ooh. Chorus Rift turn 3, I like that. I like that a lot. Oh, Blade Storm or whatever it's called now would be really nice here. Right? Yeah. Okay, we haven't forged yet, but still, we can play. I guess, well. You know, I would really like some form of board clear now. Hello, Odyn. I don't have anything that costs 3. Yeah. I'm fine with taking some early damage. He's playing a lot of stuff. He's kind of going zoo right now. Which, maybe that's what his build is. And if so, I would love a board clear. Even just a Blade Storm. I don't remember what it's called now. That's what it used to be called. Can't keep up. They've made a lot of cards that are the same as Whirlwind, thank you so much. They make a lot of cards now that are, they do the same thing that other cards used to. But they've renamed them for some reason. I really don't understand that. But I think that's a nice play. It does give us a chorus riff with a 2-cost 5/5. All we gotta do is gain some. Sure, I don't like you. And I'm just going for the face here. We still have nothing to forge, which really sucks because we can't play Ignis. Even though he's a 4-cost 5/7, without the battle cry, he is nice, but his. Oh, you're a mother chody. Some kind of board clear. I would love that to double up on itself. You can go away. I think. And I think. Oh, they still have it. I think you can go away. You can go away. There's Blade Storm. Got it when we didn't need it, but it's okay. As long as there's no... Ooh. Okay, now we just need a board clear. He's got jack shit in his hand, so... I don't need the Blade Storm anymore. I need this. Didn't I? Yeah, okay, there we go. You go away. You go away. I don't mind him having these buffs right here. Because next turn we're going to play Odyn. And then hopefully we can get him close enough to lethal to just pop the heavy plate. And that's everything he has. I love it. Strange play choice. Oh, there's our board clear. Awesome. Too late now. We've got him. We just popped the heavy plate, hit him in the face, and we're done. Beautiful. Why does it say... Is it 63 out of 500? Oh, because it's this guy now. I haven't won 63. Is that just how many? I guess I just didn't have as many ranked wins with Warriors, I thought. That's perfectly fine. Fuck it. I mean, I'm not gonna... Ended on a streak. Reroll most of this. Trial by fire is nice. Verse Rift sets a good precedent. I thirst for battle. What are we doing? Okay. That's... immediately concerning. You can go away. I would like to save this coin for Trial by Fire on turn 5. think next turn I might forge this to get the forge out of the way. Possibly. The storm is in me. I smell blood. Okay, what do you do? Spell damage plus one with an overload? You can go away as well, I think. Three cards in the hand, I mean, we're off to a good start. I hope he doesn't just have card draw waiting. I had that. Okay. Let's see. Or do I just forge this? What now? I might just forge. Yeah. Yeah, I think we hold off. That's not bad. I know I was saving it for the trial by fire, but this worked out too well. And next turn we can do it again and double up. And that'll move us right into the trial by fire. Or we could sanitize. But, nope. I hate the sound that makes. It sounds so sad. What's behind the doors? Another cup of poison. One of them that I've been trying to get. There it is. Chalk outline of the dead guy. Okay, so we're just playing out our hand here. Okay, I'm cool with that. It's pretty good standing right there. Yeah. Take Odyn next turn. That was a good turn. Honestly, and I don't mean this to sound mean, I don't know how this guy's deck has made it this far. Okay. To all minions. Yeah? Right? No. There we go. Well, like I said, I'm not ending on a win streak. Glad you talked me back into Warrior. Warrior is hot. That is the best way to put it. I will keep a bellowing flame. You're about to be in gold yourself? Do it. I want to see it. I want to see the little notification pop up. And then I think we should go against each other and see whose deck is really the better build. Honestly, I'm kind of scared of your warrior though. Nice deck. I love how I look for a card in one game and it never pops up, and then it pops up in my hand off the rip. The very next game. Every single time. It never fails. I am going to go ahead and forge the Bellowing Flame, I think. What are you doing? What are you doing? Direwolf, you can get right on out of here, sir. Not worried about your damn wolf. You see this guy? You see how scary I look? I don't care about a little wolf. I'm an orc in solid plate armor. Job's done. This card actually can be really helpful off the jump, but I'm gonna get rid of it if it becomes a problem. This card used to be really, really, really good back in the day. This game has come so far. Like, the damage that you can deal now was unheard of back in the day. This game has come so far. It's awesome to see how it changes with every expansion. I'm not a super big fan of this expansion simply because Death Knight is unbeatable, but I don't like you either. So I might actually, it'd be a waste to pop a Bellowing Flame, wouldn't it? I think it would be. I think we'd probably just do that. Get you out of there. You know what? I'm gonna get you out of there too. I don't like either of you. I guess we'll just pop the hammer next turn. Okay. You get an acolyte that I'm just not gonna touch. Until I can one-shot him. I could flood his hand, though. Not gonna do that either. Yeah. keep stacking armor. And hitting them in the face as much as I can. If he plays some other minions, I'll pop this Bellowing Flame and take that guy out immediately. But I don't want to use it just on an Acolyte. Well, it will clear. Let's see what we draw, but otherwise it's going to be Billowing Flame and Shield Block. I'll Shield Block first to see what card we draw. Sanitize. Yeah, let's get that out of here. Two for one on that one. Take that. He has no idea that I don't have shit to play. But I am gonna forge this, unless I draw a six cost here. Got him thinking. It's a good sign. Okay. That's it. End your turn, please. Thank you. Yeah. We have forged. That would be nice. Craft a custom weapon. See what else he plays. I may have to pop a Blade Storm. I'm going to save a Sanitize for three or more minions, at least. Do you have other Murlocs? No. I did say three or more. That's not a bad clear right there. It's not a bad clear at all. Let's take the Runic Axe with Wind Fury and gain some armor. Now, I would love Odyn to pop out for this guy. We have so much armor. Seems like a waste. You did have another Murloc the whole time. Why didn't you double up on the Murlocs? I mean, I would have just killed all of them anyway, but still would have been nice. I guess it worked out for him. I might have to use this because I don't like that. I don't want him drawing a card. There's Odyn. I'm gonna have to do Odyn next turn. I'm gonna save that for Odyn. It'll buff itself. Not worried about that little Murloc right there. We're at almost 50 health, so. Behold, Oh, that's the game we're playing? Just throwing that big guy out? Still a good card. That's been in here since day one, and it's still a wonderful card. I'm honestly glad they haven't put it into wild. You got nothing else, don't worry about it. Come on. What are we doing? Not bad. We haven't even used any of our rifts. Last one we used was turn one. Behold the might of storm. Oh, you've got two of them. Okay. Annoying. Can I get rid of you? I think I can. I thought that would gain it first and do it.